The House of Screaming Death. That's such a dramatic title for this movie. But anyways, it's from 2017, although Prime has it as 2021, but it's from 2017. Anyways, it's a bunch of vignettes, little stories, all compendiumed together, basically. It's in the style of gothic horror from the 60s and 70s, and it's extremely good movie. I was not expecting much from this at all. I mean, the title alone made me think this is gonna be a bad movie. But I gave it a chance anyways, and I'm bloody glad I did. It is vast part of this movie is dialogue. There's very little actual action in this movie. There's not a lot of running around and fighting and stuff. It's just mostly dialogue. Lots of descriptive dialogue as well, in a couple of the vignettes, just like a book, basically. I enjoyed this thoroughly. I'm going to give an 8 out of 10. I'm a fan of movies like this, where it's mostly dialogue. I just get a kick out of it.